Hello my friends, I'm Dominic. Today I'm very excited to hold a fight between two of the largest mammals on the land, that is hippo and rhinoceros. Let's take a look at some of their features. Hippo is a large, mostly herbivorous, semi-aquatic mammal native to sub-Saharan Africa and one of only two extant species in the family Hippopotamidae, the other being the pygmy Hippopotamus. Hippopotamus is the third largest type of land mammal and the heaviest extant artiodactyl. Rhinoceros is the second largest mammal on Earth after the elephant. It lives in Africa and Asia. In the fight with hippo, I will choose the second largest representative of the rhino family, the white rhino, because they live with hippos in Africa. An adult hippo's weight is around 3,310 pounds for males, and lost males weighing 4,410 pounds. An average rhino male weighs 5,000 pounds. 7 times the size, a rhino is bigger than a hippo. Hippo's mouth can be expanded to 1.2 meters. Their fangs are long, large and sharp. Its bite strength is 1,800 pounds, with a force just behind bite of a crocodile. This bite can kill a lion easily. The skin of the white rhinoceros is very thick, composed of glue layers with an optimum thickness of about 5 centimeters, arranged in a mesh structure. White rhinoceros has two horns. The front horn may be up to 1 meter long, and the shoulder horn at the rear is about 0.3 meters long. These horns could be very good weapons. Both hippopotamus and rhinoceros are very large and look very heavy, but their speed is quite fast. Hippo's speed when swimming is just 8 kilometers per hour, but it could run at 48 kilometers per hour on land. Rhinoceros' speed is about 50 kilometers per hour either. Hippo is one of the most aggressive creatures in the world. The cedar, one of the most dangerous animals in Africa. Every year, 2,900 people are killed by them. They will be especially violent when their territory or their children are in danger. Thus, native people in Africa are very likely to lose their lives when they accidentally come to the hippopotamus territory. With high speed, hippo could easily catch up with humans and drag them down the lagoon, then bite their boat and head. Rhinoceros is probably gentler than hippopotamus. However, if they consider you as an enemy, your results will not be different when you confront the hippo.
Rhinoceros can get rid of the lion because of its large size and long horns.
Also, because the skin is too thick and hard, the lion cannot harm rhinoceros. They are only in danger when they are in the process of changing new skin. Rhinoceroses don't have any enemies in nature. The only species that can threaten them are African elephants and large hippopotamuses. Hippo can use enormous size and power to push down the enemy. Its strongest bite can penetrate the rhino's skin. The most powerful of the rhino is horn attack with the 1 meter long horn. The body weighs 2.4 tons and moves at the speed of 50 kilometers per hour. Its attack can kill a lion. The rhinoceros can completely penetrate the skin of hippos, even through the throat. In summary, weaknesses of hippo are smaller in size, slower. The thick skin of hippo can also be 5 cm, but it is less durable than rhino's skin. Their strength is having an extremely dangerous bite with long sharp teeth can bite off a crocodile. It is also the most aggressive species in Africa. The weaknesses of the rhino are that it has no strong and dangerous jaw like the hippopotamus. They are also not aggressive as the hippopotamus. Their strengths are bigger, faster, with thicker skin, so will have a better defense. They also have a long and dangerous horn as weapon. From the analysis, I can draw the winning ratio of both. This is a balancing game, so the probability of winning of the hippopotamus is 40% and the rhino is 60%. But if fighting in water, the winner is definitely the hippo.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you like.